I am Marco Galluzzo and Michael Hautor
Simone D'Adamio.
from Dermatology Unit of University of Rome Tor Vergata. We are very glad to present our work, Spotlight on Brodalumab in the Treatment of Plaque Psoriasis, the Evidence to Date.
Interleukin-17 and interleukin-23 pattern is now known to be crucial in the pathogenesis of psoriasis. And the development of new molecules against interleukin-17 marks a sea change in the treatment of psoriatic patients. Brodalumab is a fully human recombinant antibody against the receptor interleukin-17A. It acts against interleukin-17A as well as interleukin-17C and interleukin-17F, accordingly to its action against the shared receptor A. Imagine-1 and Imagine-2 studies granted the extraordinary results of this drug because about 40% of patients in the studies showed a complete resolution of a skin condition in 12 weeks. Moreover, a recent review underlined that brodalumab only takes 2 weeks to grant a resolution of the 50% of baseline PASI condition. But what makes brodalumab really different in real life?
In pathogenic model of psoriasis, IL-17A and IL-17C are involved in a mutual relationship wherein IL-17A strongly induces IL-17C in keratinocytes, and IL-17C is capable of synthesizing IL-17A in T lymphocytes. IL-17C may also play a role in other skin inflammatory diseases. Inhibiting IL-17C may therefore be beneficial in both psoriasis and atopic dermatitis patients. Large amounts of IL-17C are produced in keratinocytes. Production in psoriasis is about 100 times greater than IL-17A, and the action of this cytokine may thus dominate the IL-17 response axis in chronic inflammatory conditions. To date, brodalumab is the only anti-IL-17 treatment that affects also IL-17C. In this sense, brodalumab could have beneficial effects not only for psoriasis but also for atopic dermatitis. It may also represent a therapeutic alternative in patients who develop paradoxical eczematous reaction or atopic-like dermatitis during treatment with other anti-IL-17A drugs.
Thank you. Enjoy your reading.